Girl, I swear I never use words like forever.
I think that, you know, we do a lot of promotion stuff where we play songs acoustic, and I think when you strip a song down to that, it really shows what the song is. And a good song will be just fine acoustic, and a not so great song will probably fall apart acoustic. And the acoustic version of Love Ain't stands up, and we just love it. It's such a big song. When it's treated a little bit more delicately, it's kind of nice to hear it in that light.
I hope it resonates. I think maybe for artists, acoustic resonates more for the fans than it does for the actual artist playing it. I may be wrong on that, but you know, for us, it's just playing the same thing. You're just playing it on acoustic guitar, or you're unplugged or whatnot. But you know, I don't think we really didn't fiddle with the structure of the song. It's just, here's the song. Here's an acoustic without all the amps and whatnot. And I think, you know, we get to be around that all the time, and it's something new for the fans to hear. You know, this is how it is broken down.
I do enjoy when an acoustic version of a song comes out when it's re-recorded and redone and revamped and redone in different parts and all these new things, you know. But sometimes it's a different version where you're just breaking down and mixing it differently and turning off the guitars and just turning up the percussion, and you hear the song completely in this new way. And so that's intriguing to me, and I love the fact that, you know, as a music lover and as a fan of music, that our fans can hear something different and hear the song in a new light.
And all that love, when I said you're the only one I'm ever gonna need, ever gonna want, don't know what came over me.